Okay. So. Bereit?
Ja.
Auf geht's. On. Eins. So, good morning. We look here at Paulus Hector Mair's Dagger piece number 11. And today we use these nice daggers from Black Armory, which are really cool for fast sparring. So, thanks for these. So, we begin so she's prepared by holding her dagger like this. You can go very fast here. She's holding her dagger like this. She's prepared to parry this part of the dagger. And she expects me to attack like that. Okay, Paulina. She parries from outside to the inside, grabs the knob of my dagger, turns it around, and to ensure that I bend my arm, she's pushing on my elbow, and then she presses the dagger into my face. I can prevent this, but when she has already turned around my dagger and is in my arm, it's too late. So this, what we have to do is in this action. So I have to act in the moment when she grabs here, then I have her arm. And I can go to her left arm and push her. So with this action, I have her out of my way and I can go for her belly. She can prevent this. She can prevent this and parry this. Ah, das ist gut zurückgetreten. Ja, sie kommt nicht mehr. She can prevent this and do, oh fuck, he's going for my belly, and parry this, but I can go for her head then. Okay, so I just go from there to there. And when she really wants to get out and do a useful riposte, so as Maya says, she steps back. Yeah, she steps back, parries above, takes my elbow and steps winds around my dagger and steps to my face. Two times, because better safe than sorry. Okay. Danke, Moni. Thanks, Simon. And thank you.